say beggar. I'm begging for money, Abi.
Ta! Who's a beggar? Do I look like a beggar to you?
If you're not a beggar, how did you get all these plenty change in your hand? See, 10 naira, 20 naira. Look at.
Charon, see, the hardship in this country has made me to develop new ideas. And the idea is called change business. Church business. Anyone. What I do is very simple. I will just go to the market. I will look for all those beggars where they are. I will not meet them. I will not give them notes. They will change my notes to all these 50 naira, 20 naira, 30 naira I've seen here. So they will change it for me for free.
Okay. So what is the change business in what you just said now? How are you making profit?
Very simple now. See, on Sunday morning, I don't go to church again. I'll just go and stand in one junction that their church is close by. So, you know these Christians, they like cheating God. They like robbing God. They don't like to give God tithe. Some of them, 30 naira offering they like to give. So I'll just stand here. They'll come and meet me. They'll bring notes for me. Let me change it for them. The notes they bring for me that I change for them, they used to pay me 10% interest rate for any change I change for them.
10% interest rate?
Yes, now. Change of 100 naira, they used to pay me 10 naira. Change of 500 naira, they will pay me 50 naira. Change of 1,000 naira, they will pay me 100 naira. Then if I not change like 10,000 naira for one person, the person will not pay me 1,000 naira.
Hey, Uncle Frank. Don't you know that 10% is the amount of tithe that they're supposed to be giving God? And I'm collecting it from them. And encouraging them to be robbing and cheating God.
Is it me that tell them to be cheating and robbing God? Me, it's business I'm doing, no? I'm a businessman. And it's from the business that I'm seeing money to buy food and feed in this house, if you don't know.
Uncle Frank, this kind of business is not good, though. God will judge you.
God will punish your mouth for you. You will not eat my food in this house again. You will see.
In the book of Malachi 3:10, the Bible says, people should bring all their tithe to the house of God. But we are collecting it from them at the junction. It is because of it that those people are robbing God, though.
Sharon, it's like you have forgotten the last time I slapped you, Abby. I will soon slap you again if you quote the Bible one more time for me here. If I pin your mouth before I what?
Okupang, please. Can I join your business?
Jesus is Lord!
Employ me as your treasurer now.
Thank you for watching that very funny, my friend comedy. Please subscribe. See you next Friday. We love you all. God bless you so much. If you need change and you are going to church, you don't use change for offering. Come and meet me. I used to do change business now. It's the business I used to pay. I have change plenty. Come and meet me. I'll give you change.
Will you keep quiet?